So now, my main event for the world title, Mr. Extreme, Gonzalez, Riku, Jericho, Superman, and just announced 2.0, right now. Randomness matchup, which is pretty much why he's in this match, because he eliminated all the members of the Rebellion in a matter of 3 minutes. Jericho didn't like that, he was embarrassed by it, so he took Riku and challenged him to a match, which he lost to Riku. Then Riku got assaulted by Jericho right after that matchup, and Riku got his revenge on Jericho. Jericho got suspended for assaulting someone who wasn't even on our show, and then Board of Directors decided to put Riku in this matchup. Comes another person who knows Jericho very well. Another man. Superman! Once again, Superman has been through a lot with Jericho and the Rebellion thing. He's been getting screwed out of matchups. Now, he has another shot at the title.
Yeah.
Gonzalez and Mr. Extreme. Right hand by Gonzalez. He blocks a punch. We're starting off with the two people that were supposed to start off last. These are the two people that were supposed to be last in the matchup, but they end up being first. Okay. Yeah, fuck logic. And look at Gonzalez. And the jawbreaker on Mr. Extreme. Counter there. And belly to belly suplex, yes it is. Strength of Mr. Extreme. Here comes Riku. He's supposed to start this match off. A punch to the gut and then a shot to the back. And another. And another. And another. And another. Now Gonzalez is slamming the arm of Mr. Extreme into the mat. Riku just laying low.